Dokily guys, we are back with another video. We're gonna be doing some Horizon Drac public again, and yeah, that's about it. So yeah, let's look at my weapon kits before we start up. Good. Okay, unlike the weevil. Rip. Rip. My last video was a half hour ago. And it was 1 hour and 17 minutes long. Okay. Perfect definition of hate. Ryan's perfect definition of it. Okay. Shush. He hates me, so why not hate him? It's like, not my problem. Some people might watch this that know him, and they'll be like, he's so nice. Yeah, okay. Maybe to you. Can we find someone that doesn't saw? Okay. Prestige match level 200. Okay, that's also always good. You have to do it on your computer, I'm pretty sure. I need to find some peepas. My calling card's awesome, look at it. A cat with a dingo running from a candle with a ray gun. So there's just a random cat shooting a dingo. And then you got a candle chasing it with a ray gun. Okay, because that makes sense. I'm trying to find people. Well, your internet be really good, because we're gonna find people pretty quickly. I think, anyway. Yeah, okay, this could take a while. Oh my god, come on, you can't even find someone with a mic, literally. At least someone with a freaking mic, like, really? Let's take a sec. 3, 2, 1, yoink. What's better, multiplayer or zombies? Zombies, obviously. Multiplayer's demented. I normally suck at multiplayer, but ever since I watched this one YouTuber, like, I always go negative, but then I started watching this one YouTuber, then I go, like, really, really positive. Like, normally I would go, like, 5 and, like, 8, but now, like, ever since I've been watching this YouTuber, I've been going, like, 20-some and, like, 5. It's like, okay, teach me more, wizard. Come on, we can't even find a person. Come on, just give someone with a mic. Okay, this is a sign that me and you were just gonna play.
bow to do.
Even though I know how to make all of them. Slash, it's lightning. Do you know what to do like in the beginning? Like what to do in the beginning? Don't shoot anything at all or kill. Hitch the tram. Or a nuke. Do you just run into it? Yeah. Never had that. That would be perfect for Revelations. Round one, Pothic and Servant. But there's no box anywhere near for you to get to, so. Unless somehow you open the 750 door than the 1,000 door and somehow be able to get to the box and hit it. I can make any bow, so. I can make any. I'm the one that's like, not. I'm walking around the house right now. I just found a bottle. It has just enough to do a bottle flip. So you know what I'm gonna do with the bottle? Bottle flip it. Oh, okay. First try, let's do this. Oh, another one. Oh, that one didn't even make it on the table. Okay, let's do another one. Another one. Let's keep it going. Okay, I dropped it and I caught it. Bam, another one. I got another one. Oh, dang it, I missed one. I was about to say, if I catch it, I get to keep going, but then I dropped it because I didn't want to use two hands because I probably would have dropped my, like, controller. Well, I'm going to try to land this. This is going to be hard to land. If I land it, I'm awesome. If I land it first try, I'll be awesome. Okay, let me take my headphones off for a second, though. BRB. Dude, do you know, like, on the stairs, how there's, like, at the very, like, end, or, like, front when you walk up them, there's, like, the, like, these pillar things that's, like, a flat surface on it? Dude. Do you know how, like, at the bottom of the stairs or whatever, there's, like, these little big pillar things that have, like, flat surfaces or whatever? You know what I'm talking about? So I threw the bottle up there trying to make it. It hit it, fell down, hit the bottom stair, and landed. I was like, oh! Now let's actually try to land it this time. I actually tried to, but then it just somehow landed like that. It's like, okay. I'm not gonna argue, but that's not what I was trying to do. We'll tell it to work. Oh, I almost landed it. We'll tell it to make you sign up. That means sign in or sign up? Do you mean sign in? So you don't have a Twitch account then? Then how do you live stream then on Twitch? How would you know how to do it? don't know, because it doesn't like you. Maybe. Yeah, you have to pick a name that, like, no one has. It'll work if it's a name that no one has. Dude, you should do my name, but, like, change the numbers. My name's cool, all lowercase. Mine is all lowercase. No spaces. Cool Cinnamon 34. So you should do like Cool Cinnamon 43 or something. With no capitals or no spaces. And you know how to spell cinnamon, right? You should do that. We can be a team. Oh, I made it! I am the one, the one. Yes, I know. Is it gonna get respect? Oh, fun to three. Oh, no, it isn't. Okay, can you hear me? Dude, the bottle was on the third stair, and like the cap was like, do you know how like when the bottle's like on its side, the cap was like facing outside of the, like at the outer of the stair, and I flipped it, and then it capped. It went up two stairs and capped. Ah, John Cena. Let's see if we can do that again. 3, 2, 1. John Cena! No, I didn't land it. Here, can we do it now? John Cena! No, we can't. You need to hurry up because my stream's gonna be like 15 minutes in and it's gonna be like, okay, what are we doing watching you? Just like, do nothing. And I need to upload this, so that means, come on. Okay, I just got 2 in a row flipping it. It's like, oh, I got 3 in a row with it being on the stair and just me just hitting it and landing 4. I got 4 or 5. Oh, dude, hurry up. We need to start this. Do you have all the maps? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Lolly music to the chopper. I'm Louie.
Guys, I'm Louie. Ah, I'm Louie.
Now I'm Terminator. Do you like my impressions? What do you like better, Louie or Terminator? I mean, what? So do you?
You like Louie better than
Terminator? But we must get to the chopper. You don't want to get to the chopper? La la la. La la.
I'm Louie, I want to eat a gummy worm.
Do you even have Twitch on your Xbox? Just forget about it, dude. It's been like a half hour. And I have to go soon. No, it hasn't. Well, whatever, however long it's been, we need to go now. Half of the video's gonna be just us messing around, like doing dumb stuff. Which is not okay. I don't know a bow to get. I want void or fire, but I don't feel like making it. Those ones, I wanna make an easy bow. But wolf is just bad. I'll make wolf, I guess. Some points. The ray gun's better than that. The ray gun's better than the wolf bow. Yeah. The ray gun's better than all the bows besides lightning, fire, and void. Do you have good internet? No, you don't. You're three barring. So you know you don't.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved dead on board that rocket.
Leave me alone! I know I have to wait. It cools down. That takes forever. I can now. Get the zombies away so I can do it. Come on, come on, come on. Insta dingus.
I know my future. You barely a feature. So filthy. I must cleanse myself.
Open the door.
Me back I ain't keen on the idea of floating around space forever. I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Aw, I know. I remember Siege 7. Almost 8. Well, there's a lot of Prestige Masters I don't even know how to do that, so. I'm like, dude, are you a Prestige Master or not? It's like, are you that stupid? It's like, sod it.
The dragon has awoken. Feed him.
You would not be Prestige 10. You would not be Prestige 10.
Without bullets, there's not a future I wish to see.
Ray! That's a ray gun. Got a nuke.
Someone up there likes me.
When I knifed one. Come on.
So, Mr. Smart.
I got a pharaoh!
Assuming we get the other meat back, what do we do then?
Where's the death pit?
Trust me. I'm a doctor.
Why did I have to get the worst thing? I would rather have trip mines. I would rather have a... Yeah, but the pharaoh, look it! It's not even one shot. It's a two shot. It's up until... It's good up until round two. It's a two-shot right now. Rip us, because I have the pharaoh. I'm dead. The pharaoh. No. No. Trip mines, yeah!
Effective. Very effective indeed.
Yeah! No! You can't have that.
Is Eagle's Nest over?
Dang it.
You just noticed that?
Look, I'll show you the first two shot. I'll show you. Is this a zombie right here? One, two, three. It's a three shot. Really? Like, literally, it's a three shot. It's eating my mom! We're just messing around, basically, because, yeah, this does not look good for us.
Here is the ammo!
BRM!
I'm gonna be pissed if I die from lack of bullets.
You say Phil, Missouri? Oh, I got the Draken. Let's fail at Missouri. We'll fail. We will fail Missouri. Missouri will not like us anymore.
What kind of dog?
I hit the gobble gum. It's sword play. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Knife. Only knife. If we only knife, we get a free perk. If we only knife at a dog round, only knife. Oh, that's a rumor. Maybe. Oh God, help me. Don't die. You're dead. Nerd. Well, you have two downs. Oh yeah, should we do another game? Should we do another game or should we end it off there? I'll end it off there. Okay guys, that's the end of the video. See you guys next time. Peace out. JK. last game. Even no matter what round we get to, last game, even if we die first 5 seconds. I got it. G down. Dude, do you have any money on your Xbox? Do you have any money on your Xbox? No. Do you have a credit card on your Xbox? whose credit card is it? Is it your mom's or dad's? Just tell me if it's your mom's or dad's. It's not that hard. It's not like I can somehow hack it just from knowing it if it's your mom or dad's. Okay. Is your dad nice? Okay, then. Why do you have your dad's credit card on your Xbox, then? Did he let you?
So, Richtofen, where is he? The other me. Alas, it seems the
so can you, do you think you could get something that's like a couple bucks? It's 5 or 10 bucks. It's a really fun game that I want to stream on that a lot of people would love watching. Oh, I need to hit the tram. It's gonna sound stupid, but it's gonna sound stupid, but it's really fun. What? Ooh, max ammo. That's nice.
Never turn down a free reload.
Yeah, so it's really fun, and like it's gonna sound stupid, but it's actually really fun.
gotta figure out a way to get it. Me.
It's gonna sound stupid, but it's really fun though. Do you wanna know? It's more fun than what the 5-year-old game is. It's Uno. It's really fun. It's more fun than you think. It's like, oh, it's Uno. Okay, your boy knows. But it's like really fun. It's really fun. It's like $5. It's so much fun. You can play with your friends. You can do like 2v2s. Like me and you could verse like two other friends or something. Two other of my friends or like. We could do like first on how many of our points wins. Could you do that?
As I thought, it's double points. Energy of the dead.
I love you. You're nice. You're sweet. You're a boy. I don't know. is that good? Nice British accent. I don't know. I like the British accent. And a lot of people in the comments have been saying, get Uno, play with friends and stuff. Because Vanoss and like the Vanoss crew plays Uno and it's so much fun watching them. They're like, oh, I want to see you guys. I just want to see you and your friends play it. We're off to a better start this time. No box. Shh.
So, Mr. Smarty Lederhosen, assuming we get the other me back, what do we do then?
Open the first door.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Same bow as last time. Wolf and lightning. I'm getting wolf, you're getting lightning. Let's play a game. Fetch. Okay, let's go.
I will cut you bad. Real bad. I don't got time for this.
It's lightning, bow. It's lightning.
That's supper if I don't find me some bullets.
No, it's not. What one is it, then? What one is it? I just bought the can. I have every attachment on this, so it's gonna be fun. Yeah.
Gotta be some machines around here that we can put to use.
Oh, dang it. My favorite weapon is HBK, for sure. 100%. Best gun. Touch that pad. No, I love that gun. It's the best. I'm not one of those nerds that likes a can, even though I bought it.
You know the saying, see a penny, pick it up.
Did you hear what Dempsey just said? You see a penny, pick it up.
Bring it on, flesh bags.
Okay, protect me. I gotta go eat a chicken. And I'm doing a very good job. you failed.
Party's over, boys.
Your party.
The dragon's hunger.
Okay. Yeah. So, do you think you could get what's it, the thing I just I told you about, the Uno? Dude, I have to. What time is that for you? 1? Yeah, it's 1 for you. Yeah, for me it's 4:12. What state do you live in? I don't know. Wisconsin. I have no clue. No, I'm talking about you. Okay, fudge this, just... Hey, dude, wanna see a magic trick? Over here. If you slide through the trap, you won't die. You know that, right? Did you know that? No, you don't have to have drug. You can slide through it now. They made it so you can slide through it. Okay, I will. Yeah, let me get a bunch of revives. Hey, dude, watch this. I'm gonna do it. Watch. It's gonna work. One sec. Just gotta get these puppies off me. See, look. Whoop! Got out. MLG. Sure did. I'm dead, game. How did I not die? I was red and three blew up in my face.
Can you take a dirt nap, meat bag?
Okay, so. Point is.
If I die from lack of bullets.
Eagles test. This is Griffin Station. We have an update.
This is Griffin Station. I have an update.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Awesome.
Very good. I will proceed with operation sheet.
The dredge?
Security protocol 935.
The beer arm's good. Oh, do you have a scope on it?
Who the fuck was that?
Hey, dude, guess what?
What?
Why? Well, you can change it when you play and then put it back on when you're done. Or something.
I don't like it when people call me a meathead.
They see me trolling. They hating. Dude, I have like no points. Yeah, I know. My point. Is that enough?
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat alarming.
Hey, dude, guess what? Got some time it is. Vonderhard. Okay, third time's the charm. Guess what time it is? Vonda! It's Vonda! Da-na-na-na.
Oh, yeah.
Don't let me die. I have a ray gun. Yeah, I do. See, look, I'm shooting my ray gun bullets.
Bullet holes. What did you think?
Ray gun. Go! I'm missing the bullets.
Again. I dare you.
You don't say. That means come inside and get me before we get crapped on, because I have the KN that will like pee on you. So I have every attachment on it. That means don't die, right? Okay. Dude, come on, come get me, dude! Dude, you got this! You can do it!
Hey, happens to huh,
yoink!
Case in point.
Yoink! I turned on the trap, so, yeah. Yeah.
Once again,
only a couple thousand.
What if there was a trap by Jog and it's just like, hey dude, come get Jog. Yoink. Rip Jog. Rip. No, it's like come get drunk. It's like I already have it. It's like come here anyway, and then put it on the trap. Oh, not anymore. Like now, it's like get it now. What do you? It's like no, you don't. You go down. Okay. Really, dude? You got sawed. Good for you.
An umbrella, keeping blood and guts off.
What the heck? I killed it! I sprayed at that! I know, and I... Yeah, I know! It was so stupid. I shot him so much! And how did he kill me with my one? There was only one zombie. Two, I sprayed at him, and I hit him with at least 10 bullets. And I had a shield. Like, what the heck? And how could he hit me 3 times that quick? Because it's a so-called two shot, but it's two shots to be red. It's one shot to get hurt, and then another shot to get red, then 3 shots to die. So it's basically 3. I don't know why everyone calls it 2. It's like it's 3 to die, but okay. Whoa! A freaking Corvette just went by outside. That was dank. It was dank. Fresh sizzle. I want to end it, but at the same time, I don't. Should I? Should I not? Should I eat a baby? Should I eat a penguin? I don't know. Oh, we got someone watching. Hey, I got someone. Okay. What should we do? Should we do a multiplayer? Let's do a multiplayer. Why not? Let's do a game of multiplayer. No? Why? Awesome games. Because we're gonna be quick scoping bots. Are you good at quick scoping? Well, we're doing it. So we're only gonna do 8 rounds. We're only gonna do 8 rounds. So okay, we're allowed to use like anything, but we have to use tomahawks. We're allowed to use any tacticals. And it has to be quick scoping. Okay? Okay, let's go. Tell me when you're ready. And it's gonna be us 2 against the bots. Yes, no hard scoping like little 5-year-olds like you. But you can use any streaks, and you can use any streaks if you get them. Like if you somehow get wraps, you can use them. I'm using 8CXD lightning strike dart. Okay, you ready? Dog, be quiet. There's nothing. There, shush. Little baby penguin thing. I don't know, whatever you are. Okay, you have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Yes, it is. That's 10 seconds. Or you can, and if you don't, and if like you don't want to snipe, you can also have a knife in your class to just run around with a knife, knifing people. Dog, be quiet. Shush, you rat. Like, what the heck, dude? I've been using this camo lately on my snipers, and I've been doing really good with this camo, so I'm going to change the camo. And maybe I'll do better, maybe I'll do worse. I'm gonna use that camo for my SVG. And for my locust, I'm gonna use. That. For my knife, I guess I'll keep it. Okay, ready? Ready, okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Zippo. So I'm just gonna name this messing around in Black Ops 3 or something. Probably. Okay, whatever team the bots are on, we have to change to the other team that the bots aren't on, obviously. There should be, like, somewhere between, like, two and eight bots, somewhere between there. I don't know. You can look for yourself, Mom.
Search and destroy.
Okay, I need to switch teams.
You've got your order, soldier.
Yeah, I can't respawn. So we have to wait. Okay.
Protect the objectives.
Okay, you have to quickscope them. You got this. Try to make the quickscopes good and not just like, oh, quickscope, great. Wrecked. These are on recruit. So? They're bots on recruit. They're bots on recruit. They're not that hard to kill. Whoa. So hard.
Switching operation.
I had it on 18. I'm gonna hit some spawn snipes, so like, I'm gonna dank these people. Oh god, these people cheat. Okay. Yeah. You got this. Wrecked.
KIA.
Got this.
Charges set.
He planted, dude. Come on. Go get him. What are you doing? Not that stupid. It says planted when he plants it. And it says planted. He's coming. He's right there. So you could kill him and then defuse it and get more points.
Get ready for the next round.
Battery KIA.
I know.
Switching operation ready, boy.
It secretly wasn't. You're like, it was a quick scope, totally. I'm gonna have spawn snipe.
Charges acquired.
Oh, don't. Nope.
Death gone.
Okay.
Bomb is armed. Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.
You're like, oh no, you ain't. that was weird.
Switching operation ready.
That was a dank scope. We got this. We need to win 6 more rounds.
Protect the objectives.
I had that. Oh, how? Okay. Ah, do you not see the dude behind you? Or the other dude behind you? No? You don't see anybody behind you? Dude, you didn't see him the whole time? He was right behind you. He literally shot you 5 times. And you looked at him like 3 times.
We lost the battle, but the war continues. Bring your A game.
This dude's got perfect aim. Yeah, last 2 bullets in this clip he did. He had decent aim. The last 5 bullets he had decent aim. But the whole other 25 bullets.
Eliminate the objective.
Spawn snipe.
Got the bomb.
And that's how we do it. Get ready for the next round. dankness. Oh, well, I get both in the feed. Will it show both of them? Most of my kills? Yep, right there. And then I'm like, yoink, I somehow miss. And then I'm like, yeah. Butthole. That hit his, ouch. Okay. Sounds like it hurts. Ouch. I'm gonna hit a spawn snipe. Wait for it. Or not. Nope. Ooh, spit the fur. Whole club was looking at. I only have one bullet left in my clip. Know what that means? No, look at this kill cam first. Wait. Look at this kill cam, though. Dankest kill cam ever. Wasn't that dank?
Switching sides.
Okay. Peace out.
Destroy the objectives. HCH bomb acquired.
You just got a Kobe. Oh, I had flat jacket? Really? 1v2. Oh, I had him. No. Gosh, I'm doing so bad right now. I'm gonna pay up for all those bad snipes right here. Oh, that would have made up for all those bad shots I had. And so does this. Here I go, right here. Oh my gosh, I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, I got this. I'm gonna get a kill this time, so whatever. Automatic kill right here. Right here, I know. Yeah. Hi. What do you mean?
Switching sides. Defend the objective.
Hello? So far, every single time I've got a kill, I've went out of the outside of the map for like a split second, so that's kind of weird. Where's this last dude at? I'm gonna quick scope him.
Bomb planted. Bomb defused.
Ninja defused. So guys, we're gonna do a couple more rounds, and then it's gonna be ended. Cause I said it's first one, 8 rounds, and yeah. So yeah, we have six rounds, one so far, so should be over soon. And this is just gonna be messing around in BO3 probably. I'm probably gonna name it messing around in BO3. Ah, God, I'm messing up so hard. That was a hit marker, so I just punched her, whatever. I hit markered her, so I'm like, okay, so I'm like, whatever. But whatever, it didn't even really matter because I died. But here we go. I could also use this class and just run around and knife. Cause at the beginning of this like custom game or whatever, I was like, oh, you can run around with a knife or whatever if you want. Instead of like using a sniper for a round or something. So I'm probably gonna use this round or next round. I wanna use both my streaks though. So like yeah. I thought I would have killed all of them. That would have been funny. If I would have just killed, they shot me, I killed all of them. I was like, okay. I got two people. Did I kill the person that killed me? Incoming nade. Yeah, I did kill the person that did kill me. Okay, hopefully they don't come back. They only need four more. Well, I only need two more though, so. Whatever. I'm gonna try, if I don't like get to kill him, I'll probably just use my dart or lightning strike, and I might just camp back in the back of the map or whatever and just use that. Bam. I wanna use this for the final kill, I guess. Oh God, I suck driving this thing. Why did I use it? I was so bad driving by me. Oh God, I didn't even see that. I was gonna say why not and use my lightning strike, but then I gotta do that. I almost blew that. I was like standing still, like I was thinking like, should I use my lightning strike? And I'm like, oh no, nope, 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 nope. I'll do that next round. Yeah, I would just run around and then for a bit. I was like, and then try to use my lightning strike. Okay.
Protect the objectives.
Ooh, I wanna kill someone because then I can get also use an ATXT. I wanna use that. Heat wave. Then I'm gonna nade this one dude over here.
ATXT deployed.
And lightning strike.
Authorized lightning strike. My turn.
Oh, I thought I would have killed the person, but whatever. Yeah, plant the bomb.
Bad luck, Zumi.
I got a kill and a defuse. I don't want to call it ninja defuse because I killed him. Oh, dang it, I had a dart right there, but whatever. That's the game right there. We finished it off. This is my last stream or video or whatever for the week. So I won't post. The next time I'll post is next weekend. I'm not going to be. This is my last post for the weekend. I don't post on weekdays. I only post on weekends. I'll be posting next weekend, so tune in for that and just be prepared for that. So tell me if you guys enjoyed this. Tell me if you want to see more stuff like this. And just stuff like that. And if you want to play with me, my Xbox name, it's Xbox One. Obviously, my name's right there, Gavin Xbox 14. Yeah, hope you enjoyed that, my video, this video right here. Go check out my other videos. If you didn't notice, like, I started, like, posting, like, actual videos, like, on my Xbox, like, where you can, like, see the whole screen. Yesterday. Yeah. So, it started yesterday that I've been, like, doing this, like, doing the videos like this, so. Tell me if you guys enjoyed that. Tell me if you want me to do some vlogs, maybe, or something. Like, once in a while, or maybe, like, all the time. My Twitch will be in the description of every video. Well, every video that's, like, posted, like, full screen like this. Hope you guys enjoyed, and first, I'm gonna show you this is my name right here. You can see this, right? That's my name. Gavin Xbox 14 on the top left. And then I have 4,400 gamer score. The gamer picture is a bear, like, drooling out of a tooth or something. Yeah, or whatever. Saliva's coming out of his mouth. Whatever. Friend me on Xbox One if you want to. And I guess I'll see you guys next time, so. So, peace out. See you later. Peace out, guys. Oakley dokley.